Hey everyone, the name's Eric Thor, and I'm here to talk to you today about introverted sensing. That, like, caution, that watchful eye of an introverted sensor. Yes, the introverted sensors, the SJs, are often described as guardians. And I can see that policeman quality in being an introverted sensor, that function, it's a function that makes you more easy to trust. And an introverted sensor, of course, is more than a police, doesn't always have to be a police. It's an introverted sensor is someone who is overall, like, more careful with pleasure and sensory thrills. It's someone who is overall the last person to try food or to see something new. It's the one that takes time to feel good about something, that needs time to learn to trust and to feel calm and at peace in a situation. Now, I want to clarify here that because introverted sensors take more time overall, once they like something, a food or a taste or a smell or something, they tend to cherish it, they tend to treasure it, they tend to take good care of it, and they tend to make sure that it's safeguarded. Basically, that they can continue to use it in the future, that it's preserved for the future. So there is this question of sustainability in introverted sensors, in structural thinkers. It's a desire to make sure that you preserve what's good in the past for the future. And there is a desire also here to remember the good things, to remember the things, the good experiences, the things you've had in your life that were pleasant to you, that you enjoyed. What fabrics did you like the most? What are your pet peeves? What do you like the least? Like, being able to remember, it's easier for you once you experience it again to decide if you like it or not. So there is a question of holding on to and cherishing the good things in life. And I want to compare this for a second to extroverted intuition. Extroverted intuition is overall very quickly excited. It's an enthusiastic, curious function. It experiences everything that's happening around it as if it was for the first time happening. And an introverted sensor, of course, make sure to remember. So when it happens again, it's not for the first time. When it is for the first time, it's often something that makes them overall more cautious. And I can see this even in extrovert intuitive dominance with introverted sensing. They are, while they are excited, also a little scared about it, a little careful about it. Like it's interesting, it's curious, but it's also kind of, but do I plunge in? Like, what is this? Is this safe? So there is a self-preservation nature in introverted sensing that is very clear in all introverted sensing types. And introverted sensing types are overall more easily trusted. And the reason for this is their voice tone, like how they speak, how they move, how they conduct themselves. They are people who you can rely on, like they are usually people who tend to rehearse, repeat, organize, steady themselves. They are overall very steady types. You can expect them to always be paying attention to the details around you. You can expect them to always be more clear and better at understanding, like, what's happened in the past and what our traditions are and what's important to us. So overall, like, when questioning what introverted sensing is, like, consider not just the behavior, because anybody can learn to be someone who is calm and steady, or anybody can learn to be someone who is good at remembering. You can strengthen your memory, but consider the behavior, the impulse that makes these introverted sensors behave the way they do. The impulse is, of course, that they take longer time to feel good about things. But when they do feel good about something, they remember it for a long time. They hold on to it for a long time. They treasure it. They go on nostalgia trips thinking back on it. They re-execute it in the future as a tradition. So this is the difference between introverted sensing and extroverted sensing. What do you think about this function? Do you have it? What do you think is the good thing, the best thing about introverted sensing? Thank you all for watching.